Hello, friends. Today I am doing secretary capitals. Last episode I did secretaries. Well, today we're doing the capitals, secretary capitals, and it is out of the same book, the Calligrapher's Bible. Amazing book. And for ink, we're using Ziller ink, which is Wild Viola Violet, and pen nib is a that C1, and it's off of a dip pen, of course. And this is my setup. I have my ink right there, and then I set it underneath this, and every time I dip it, I put the excess ink just so it doesn't blotch up right there. Not every time, but most of the time. And before you start, it's a good idea to spit the saliva on your pen. Helps move it up. Oh, these. You can tell how much it'll bubble. See, on these I didn't do that, but on this one, when I hit it first, not quite as much. And these are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 pin widths high. I'm doing these lines. You need a little bit more ink on them. doing a line like that is one time that I don't dab the ink off.
Thank you.
that is going to be part one. I will do the next in my next episode. And because those take a lot of practice doing these verticals, or they're not verticals, but these curved lots and lots. Oh, and I almost forgot. And once again, my pin angle, you're going to keep it majority of time at the 45 degree angle. That's the pin nib at a 45 degree angle. Thank you, and I will see you next time.